safe at home. And welcome back to an English class. And this is me, your Wahida ma'am. Okay, so before moving to our class, let me ask you one thing. How many letters are there in English alphabet? Yes, 26 letters. Very good. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. And you know one thing, from that, 5 letters are very good friends. Okay, now let's know more about those 5 friends. Okay, ready? They are A, E, I, O and U. Yes, A, E, I, O and U. And now let's put a name for these friends. Ready? So, we can call them together as whales. Yes, we can call them together as whales. Listen, the 5 letters A, E, I, O and U are together called whales. They are called whales. So, repeat it. Yes, whales. Very good. So, how many whales are there? There are 5 whales. How many whales are there? Yes, there are 5 whales. Okay. And which are they? They are A, E, I, O and U. And now let's move to a rhyme. And now are you all ready for the rhyme? So let's begin the rhyme. Here we go. Dun, dun, dun. Can you see? I have something on my fingers. Yes, finger puppets. And can you see our 5 whales? A, E, I, O and U is here. So now let's sing a rhyme on it. Ready? So listen to ma'am carefully and after that sing with ma'am. Okay. So here we go. Whales of the alphabet, I know them all by name. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them all by name. Okay, once again. Whales of the alphabet, I know them all by name. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. I know them all by name. So, how many whales are there? Yes, there are 5 whales. How many? 5. And which are they? A, E, I, O and U. Okay, clear. So I hope that you enjoy the rhyme. And now look at here. I think all the other letters other than A, E, I, O, U are sad. A, E, I, O, U allante baaki letters okke bayangara sad aayittu irikkunnu alle. Okay, I think we didn't put a name for them. Alle nammal avarku oru peru ittillayirunnu alle. So adana avar ingane sad aayittu irikkunnu. So let's put a name for the other letters. Okay. So we can call them as consonants. We can call them as consonants. Yes, the letters other than A, E, I, O, U are called consonants. Yes, the letters other than A, E, I, O, U are called consonants. Okay, what do we call them? Yes, louder. Very good. Consonants. So, A, E, I, O, U, allanulla baaki letters ne nammal consonants ennu parayunnu. Okay, and A, E, I, O, U ne? Yes, vowels ennu parayam. Very good. So now are you all clear with the concept? Okay, now let's have a game here. So let's check the game. Okay, now I am in front of an apple tree and you can see so many apples in it, isn't it? And now we can see all the 26 alphabet on that tree. And did you notice some apples are in yellow color and the others are in red color? And now let's check which are the letters in yellow apples. Yes, we can see A, E, I, O and U in yellow color. Yes, the vowels are in yellow color and the consonants are in red color. Now can you see 2 baskets here? And now let's separate the vowel and consonant apples. Okay, now you can see the vowels and consonants are separated. Okay, now let's revise the topic once again. So, how many vowels are there? Yes, there are 5 vowels. How many? 5. And which are they? Yes, A, E, I, O and U. Okay, clear. And the other letters other than A, E, I, O, U are called? Yes, consonants. Very good. Okay, so today we have learned the concept vowels and consonants. And we learned a vowel rhyme using the puppet. So try to learn the rhyme. Okay, so watch this video again and again and clear with the topic. So let's meet on the next class. So until we meet on the next class, bye bye from your Wahida ma'am. Bye bye, take care.